detainees freed in Syria. The Syrian Arab News Agency, or SANA, reported on Tuesday, November 15th, that 1,180 people arrested over the past few months during incidents of unrest have been released. This action addresses one of the points in the Arab League plan that Syria agreed to on November 2nd, which is intended to restore stability to the country, and follows the release of 553 people earlier this month. Among those freed was physician Dr. Kamal al-Labwani, founder of the Syrian Liberal Democratic Union, who had been sentenced to a 12-year prison term in 2007. "We are glad to know of the Syrian citizens' freedom, wishing you many joyous reunions in the cherished company of loved ones, as we pray that lasting peace may prevail for all people of your beautiful nation."